on, it's right this way. Come on, we're almost there. Jake, wait. What is it, Asia? Look, I can't do this. I can't anymore, all right? My leg is aching for a rest, and I just can't. I mean, once you've known that place, it was my home, and I can't trust her. Come on, she's taking your sister. It's a better place. I just can't. Look, my leg hurts, and I just... You're the strongest girl I know. Come on. You can do it. Jake, I can't stand. I'm not as strong as you think I am. I can't do it. I can't do it, Jake. Not anymore. Not the strong girl you knew. I'm weak. I love you forever and always. I'm ready to go. Let's go. I know, we're gonna be safe, finally. Yeah. Come on, let's go. Come on, you coming, Slowpoke? I can't. Jake, help! Come here! Asia! 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 Oh my gosh, Asia! Ava! Asia! Come on. Tears streaming down her face when I said I'm gonna let you go. Come on, they're all can't be that far, please.
Come on in, Leah.
Okay, I'm coming. We're here. We're inside. It feels so weird.
Yeah, come on, let's sit down. And then, a beautiful princess with dark skin, and her name was Princess Kaylee, came and rescued the two servants and brought them to her lovely castle. The end.
Jake? Jakey, where's my sissy? Where is she?
I'm sorry to say, but we lost somebody on the way.
Jake, what do you mean?
Jake, what do you mean? What are you talking about? Where's my sissy? Go get her!
That's what you don't understand. She's gone.
You mean my sissy's dead?
Yeah. She's dead. She's gone. She was only 12.
But, Jake, but there's no way she could have died. What happened?
We kissed, and then she was being playful, and she was walking backwards, telling me, asking me if I would come and when I was gonna get there, and then she tripped and fell backwards on a stick, and there was a sharp rock, and it hit her in the back of the head, and she had a deep cut, and her head was hit so much, and she died.
What? You mean my sissy?
I don't know what happened. If I would have stayed with her, this never would have happened. I'm so sorry. It's not your fault, Kaylee, but if you could do one thing, I'd be really happy. I'll do anything. We should plan a funeral for her. She'd like that. Of course. We'll have one tomorrow at 7. for the loss of your sister and friend.
I can't believe she's dead.
Yeah, it's gonna be all right. Come on, let's get you in a nice warm bath.
Okay.
Can't be true. Really can't.
She was too young. I mean, she couldn't have died.
She can't.
She has to be alive.
She didn't die. I know she didn't. She's alive. Strong. Maybe in my imagination.
Go get ready for the funeral.
Yeah, you missed her. You have every right to, sweetie.
Going to a funeral, not a wedding. Why are you guys dressed up? We want to think of it more as a celebration of her life, not a funeral.
Oh, well, seeing me makes me feel stupid.
It'll be all right. Now, come on, it's starting. Let's go. Please be seated, everyone. Today, we gather together to celebrate the life of Asia Murphy. She was a strong fighter, and she was a Jew, and many people believed that Jews should not be alive. But she was able and willing to take her sister in for so long, take care of her, and on the way back to a new life, she perished in a horrible accident. Asia Murphy was a great sister and a great companion and loved by many. If only her parents could see her now. She loved her sister and her mother very much, and she always fighted for what she believed in, and she would have been very excited to know that you guys have all been present at her funeral. So let us not mourn the death of Asia Murphy, but look forward to the life that she will have in heaven. If anyone would like to say any words about her, please do so. I owe my life to Asia. Without her, I would be dead by the Nazis, but she came and she took care of me, and I owe her my life, and I loved her. I loved her a lot. But at this sad day, you know that she'd be happy. She'll be in a happier place now. Amen. What are you doing out here?
Nothing. Just, you know, I'd just like to come out here, see where, you know, she died.
No. You know, my sister loved you. Well, I guess we kind of had a thing going, but I kissed you in your sleep. I think you had a thing going.
Yeah, well, I'd probably, you know, ask her out now.
Yeah, it feels like just yesterday she died, but it's 10 years ago and I'm 19 and now you're 22. I can't believe you were only 8 when she died. So much has changed since then. She would have been happy to know that Jews regained their freedom.
Yeah.
I don't blame my sister for liking you.
What do you mean?
I don't blame my sister for liking you because I love you too.
You're in love with me?
Yeah. I've always been.
Hold on to me as we go. As we roll down this unfamiliar road, and although this wave is stringing us along, just know you.